All right, so once the next page loads, you're gonna just name your campaign. So I'm just gonna be real creative here and call this Magnolia Display, since we're just testing things out here. And they only do the United States, so I'm gonna leave that there. Obviously, if you target other types of countries, or you know, you can get really granular, you can do the same thing with these location targeting options in display as you could with search. So I'm not going to go into that into too much detail, but you can click on this advanced search and you have the same option to go in there and like enter in zip codes and counties and, you know, get really granular with your location targeting if you need to. For here, I'm just going to leave this with the United States. Now, one thing that I will encourage you guys to do is, even if you are targeting the United States, one thing I like to do is go in here and add specific states. I just add all the states. And the reason for that is because later on then I could go in and easily add bid adjustments for specific states that are performing, overperforming or underperforming. So, you know, for example, here I could put in Texas and target that, and then literally could go through and add every single state that way. So I'm not going to take the time to do that now, but that is something that is good to do if you target the entire U.S.